Orthobox to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto, to ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this.
And Crypto, do verify your suit is working under Earth's atmospheric conditions. Get a move on!
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the Cortex scan. Rip the preliterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains! Moo? Primitive, yet profound. Scan another one. Again with the moo? I think these lactating bovoids are trying to fool us.
They eat with their mouths? Ugh, I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creatures. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
Furons have evolved the astounding power of psychokinesis, Crypto. Target an object or creature, then lift it into the sky.
Yeah.
Use PK to finish off the belligerent bovines. Slam them into the ground!
Perfect!
Good work, Crypto!
Martha! You didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner! Wait a minute! That ain't steak! That's... Holy Mother... Martha! Give me the shotgun!
This looks like a job for the Zap-O-Matic! Fry that farmer!
Extraction Collector brings them from what's left of the agricultural engineer. You can consume the brainstem and collect the Furon DNA.
Harold! Come on back! You gotta see this! They got a talking horse on the TV! I ain't never seen nothing like...
I am not green.
Be merciless! Let none survive!
It was you!
Space boy.
Ah, ah, ah.
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other...
Oh, the Furonity! Vaporize them, Crypto!
Take a spin in your saucer, get a feel for the controls, and then go ahead and start shooting!
Destroy all buildings! Leave no trace! Bomb those monkeys back to the Stone Age!
Move! I don't know, but I've been told. Joe McCart.
Crypto, I hereby give you official permission to destroy all humans.
To the north in the bushes.
Replenish your saucer's shields by draining any human vehicle.
Making a final push! Wipe them out once and for all!
Perfect!
Did you see what I saw?
You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see?
Little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
Right, good. Me too.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help?